The adoption of Resolution 275, the Network of African National Human Rights Institutions, that is NANHRI, initiated a project aimed at strengthening the capacity of national human rights institutions, including the South African Human Rights Commission, to respond to violence and discrimination faced by persons with diverse sexual orientation, gender identity, and expression. And as part of this project, the South African Human Rights Commission, in partnership with the Department of Justice, the Foundation for Human Rights, co-hosted the first African Regional Seminar on Finding Practical Solutions to Ending Violence and Discrimination Based on Sexual Orientation, Gender Identity, and Expression in March 2016. The seminar culminated in the signing of the Declaration on Practical Solutions on Ending Violence and Discrimination Against Persons Based on Sexual Orientation, Gender Identity, and Expression, popularly known, of course, as the Ekurhuleni Declaration.